go, 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 shawty. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a card like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck.
Taylor, happy 21st birthday. Okay, I remember when you were a little baby, and then I remember when you started school. You went to Waldorf Christian Academy. I would pick you up, take you to school, and bring and go back and pick you up from Waldorf Christian Academy. And then from Waldorf Christian Academy, you went to Wade. Okay, I would take you to school in the morning, and I would come back and pick you up. And then from Wade, you went to Davis. And I would pick you up in the morning, take you to school, and come back and pick you up in the morning, Kaylin. But I had to call you in the morning and get there and blow my horn and wait for you to come out. And I had to speed to get to school so you get there on time. And I enjoyed doing that every morning. I really enjoyed taking you to school. I call it a taxi, you know what I mean? And right now, you pick me up now and then. I say, you remember how I used to taxi you? Now you taking me to places. So, Kayla, I really appreciate it. And then, you know, you're going to Morgan. You're dedicated. Now I don't have to take it because you can drive yourself. You drive all the way to Baltimore. And one day I check. I said, where you at, Kayla? Oh, I'm headed down to North Carolina. Where? Yeah, I'm going down to see my cousin. I said, what, North Carolina? Yeah, I'm heading to North Carolina, Kayla. And she don't mind driving. She a good driver. Because when she was small, I would take her down to Goddard, learning how to drive, learning how to back up. And she was so amazing, a good driver right now, good safety driver. And I like the way Kayla can drive, because she can wheel. And she know Baltimore City like I don't know what. Okay? So keep the good works up, Kayla, and keep striving. And I know that you told, you know, right now, everything you're going to do, you're going to do it for Grandma, and you're going to do it for me, because we really appreciate how dedicated you are. So keep up the good words, Kaylin, and a happy birthday, and I hope you have many, many more. So happy 21st birthday, dear Kaylin. All right, so don't drink no wine and liquor for your birthday. Drink iced tea.
Hey, Caitlin, happy 21st birthday. I wish you the best in your day and the future to come.
Happy 21st birthday, Caitlin, aka Little Birdie. I wish you nothing but greatness. And I'm so very proud of you and everything that you have accomplished in your life. And I'm wishing you many more beautiful birthdays. We love you.
Peace.
Happy birthday, Kaylin. Bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear beautiful Kaylin. Happy 21st, yeah, birthday to you. Congratulations, Kaylin. I hope we make it up with a killer birthday party
happy
soon.
Happy 21st birthday, Kaylin. Love
bye
you.
Bye-bye, love you.
Hello, good morning. This is your Auntie Medea, mother of the damn D-E-A. Honey, I just wanted to wish you a very, very happy Corona birthday. Hold on. I can't do this. Okay, honey, let me tell you. I can't deal with this mask stuff. This Corona stuff just getting on my nerves. You know what I'm saying? Corona, whatever they call it. Anyway, honey, when I was your age, I was a hoe for sure. Girl, they called me delicious the way I worked that pole. But Kaylin, honey, you a good girl. You a wholesome girl. So don't do what I do. I mean death. Don't do what I did. Once this no-no goes away, honey, we're going to turn up, girl. We're going to turn up. Let me tell you. I mean, we're going to praise the Lord. Yes, little birdie. We're going to praise the Lord. That's what we're going to do because the Lord is my shepherd and he know what I want. Heller, I hope you had the best Kanono birthday and just a little 21-year-old advice, honey. Don't be scared of no popo. You don't just let them call the popo. You 21, girl. Let them call the popo. You have a wonderful birthday. Love your...
Oh, we don't need them. Happy birthday, Caitlin. You're 21. So before we say anything, we'll give you a moment to pour a shot. So we're going to take one with you virtually. So
oh, I don't have my hat on.
What?
I haven't had nothing to drink.
Okay, so I'm sure they gave you enough time for a shot. So we're gonna go ahead and toast to a happy 21st birthday to legal drinks and just a blessed 21st year.
Yes, Caitlin, have a happy 21st birthday and wish you all the love in the world.
Happy birthday. A lot of changes for all of us.
Well, I guess cheers to her. All right. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Caitlin.
Hey, KK, happy 21st birthday. I hope your day is everything that you want and more. Do not let little Miss Rona come and mess up your day. You're 21 today. We legal and we still going up. I love you so much, KK. You are such a warrior. You are such an inspiration to all of us. And I love you from the bottom of my heart, girl. Happy birthday. And you better get lit. Shots on the Zoom.
Hey, Caitlin, Mike and I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Several years ago, this cute little girl moved into the neighborhood and we just became automatic friends and just like family. And she was over here and we would play and cook and do crafts and all kinds of fun stuff. And Kirsten would dress her up and take pictures, and then they would ride to school together and all kinds of cool things with her and Justin. And we just have so many memories. Caitlin, we are so, so proud of you, and we wanted to wish you happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy 21st. We love you.
Have a great year.
Happy 21st birthday, KK. I can't wait for this all to be over so we can go out and have so much fun. You are one of the strongest, most kind-hearted people I have ever met, and I love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Caitlin. I'm sending my love all the way from the Eastern Shore. I pray that today is one of the best days of your life, but I know it will be because I'm sure your family went all out. I'm not going to get too sentimental because I don't want you to be shedding tears if you're not already, but I do want to tell you that I love you, and I'm thankful that I met you freshman year of college because you have gave me another source of strength that I didn't even know I had. You have motivated me to go harder. You are nothing but motivation. You are motivation in human form. I love you to death, and I know that whatever you put your mind to, whatever is in store for you, you will be exceptionally great at it because you are a great person, and don't let anybody tell you different. I love you, and enjoy your birthday.
Hey, hey Caitlin, coming to you from Stewart Resort. Just wanted to say happy 21st birthday.
Happy birthday, Caitlin.
We love you.
Bye. Caitlin, happy birthday, Uncle Gary. It's your 21st birthday. Sorry we had to celebrate it like this, but you'll have many more things to get better. Happy birthday. Your mom gonna give you a bottle of Wild Irish Rose for your birthday. Talk to you later. Bye.
Hey, Caitlin. Happy birthday from the Butlers. From me, Louis, Lulu, Jamal, and of course our Princess Savannah, we want to wish you a happy, happy 21st birthday. And we are so sorry that we aren't able to spend the day with you like you wanted. I know you had great plans for a big old party, and that party will still happen at some point in time. But right now, we have to, you know, be safe and make sure everyone's okay. But we'll get together, and just like this background music you hear, we're going to party like it's 1999, because that was the year you were born, correct? So happy 21st birthday. We're sending virtual hugs and love to you, and we'll get together. And of course, just like the Butlers like to do, I'm quite sure you're going to have a drink today. We'll have a drink with you in spirit. You know, the Butlers can't go a Sunday without some alcohol, so happy birthday, toast it up to you, and we love you, and we will see you soon. Okay, enjoy your day. Make the most of it, honey. Things could be worse. I know that doesn't not what you want to hear, but enjoy. Love you.
We can't believe that it's already been 4 years since we chaperoned your 17th birthday party. It's been amazing watching you grow into a beautiful young woman. We love you and we wish you many blessings. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Caitlin.
We love you.
Hello, Caitlin. We just wanted to say hello, let you know that we're thinking about you on your 21st birthday.
Congratulations on turning 21.
And when this COVID-19 stuff clears up, we want to invite you to come on out to California so we can, or maybe I'm too old, or you guys can go to Disneyland, Universal Studios, and maybe do a TMZ tour or something cool like that. But anyway, just wanted to let you know we love you and that we're thinking of you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy 21st birthday, Caitlin. Enjoy your day, babe, as best you can during these trying times. See you soon. Love you.
Happy birthday, Caitlin. May you have it many, many more. Be safe. And we love you.
Caitlin, you're 21 now. You entered into the adulthood. Now, leave jail alone. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Caitlin. Aunt Janice wishes you a happy 21st birthday. I even put a few little decorations in for my background for you. I know you were looking so forward to celebrating with all of us on the actual day, but we know that we will all get together in the future. And I'm wishing you the best for your birthday and many more to come. And also, may God continue to bless you and do great things through you.
Birthday, KK, I'm wishing you nothing but blessings and success. I'm so proud of you. I've told you time and time again, you are such a strong person. You're a warrior, you're a survivor, and I love you so much. And I'm wishing you so many peace and blessings. Enjoy your birthday, and I love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Caitlin. Happy birthday to you. I am so excited for you to celebrate your 21st birthday. Oh my goodness, birthdays are so special, and so are you. You have no idea how you inspire me and others. There are so many days that I get up and I just feel like, oh, you know, I don't know if I can do this, so I want to try something new. And I go on Facebook and I see your posts and all the amazing things that you're doing and how you continue to push no matter what. So you are inspiration to all of us. And I just want you to know that you're my Shiro and God has special plans for you. He's got big plans for you. And I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. You amaze me. You amaze me. So keep up the fantastic work. May God bless you abundantly and keep on shining, my Shiro. Love you. Love you, Auntie Lisa.
Caitlin Adams, first thing I want to say is happy birthday.
Second thing I want to say is that you were one of my dearest students that I've ever had the pleasure to teach. Every time I see a post from you, your family, you continue to inspire me and you inspire those around you with all the great things you're doing. So today is the day to celebrate you, and I hope you have an amazing day and a very happy birthday. Love you lots.
Caitlin.
Happy birthday, Caitlin Boo. We love you.
I love you.
Be strong. Fight. Be have fun.
Have fun. Be strong.
Alright, you could be stuck in the house. You should be alright.
You'll be stuck in
I'm the sure house. You'll be stuck with the loved ones you love. Brooklyn's being a brat. She's going to sleep. She says she's tired. But we love you. Have a great birthday.
Night,
we're behind you at all times. Support and love you. Happy birthday again.
Happy birthday, Caitlin. I am so happy for you. I thank God for your life, for bringing you this far. And I know he is going to continue watching over you. I pray that this year brings a lot of great things in your life. Happy birthday.
First birthday, Caitlin. I love you so much. You is finally 21. The wait is over. You ain't gotta keep asking for my ID, girl, because you wasn't getting it. But I love you so much, and I hope you have the best birthday.
Happy birthday, Caitlin.
Happy birthday.
We love you so much. I hope that you get really drunk for your 21st.
Cheers to you.
Many more to come.
Love you.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Caitlin. Happy 21st birthday.
Yay!
We love you. Enjoy.
Happy birthday, KK!
We love you.
We love you.
Happy 21st birthday, Caitlin.
Woo! Drink responsibly.
Yes. Love you.
Love you a lot,
your auntie. Baby. Your cousin.
Enjoy. Be safe.
Cheers.
KK, you're finally 21, you're finally legal, like, so freaking happy because we can go all the places that we want to go now. But on a serious note, happy birthday. You made it to 21, another year full of blessings and prosperity and success. I pray for you. I'm so proud of you and everything that you've accomplished thus far with your nonprofit, with your business, and just in life in general. You continue to defy the odds and you continue to put out your best work and continue to be an inspiration and a warrior for everybody else. And you really motivate me. I'm very proud of you. I'm so happy that we met through NTNW and you became my little sis in 2018. And we've just built a great, amazing bond. And I'm so, so thankful for that. And I love you so much. And I pray that you have an amazing birthday. No matter what's going on in the world, the day is all about you. And I pray that you're able to enjoy it to the fullest. Love you.
Hi, KK. How are you today? It means so much to have a cousin like you, full of goodness, good times, laughter, and very sassy. Wishing you a very wonderful birthday. May this birthday be just the beginning of a year filled with happiness. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Caitlin. I'm having this drink for you.
Happy 21st birthday.
Thank you. KK, happy anniversary.
Hey, Caitlin. This is your Aunt Niecy. I would like to say happy birthday. Happy 21st birthday. And I know that you can't get out the house because we under this COVID-19. So I want to wish you all the best, all the luck, all the happiness. So, and I do want to take a drink for you. And then, here's the drink. After we come out of this COVID-19, we can have a drink together. So, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Caitlin. Happy birthday to you. Here's the drink. And many more. Love you. See ya.
Hey KK, happy 21st birthday. I hope your day is everything that you want and more. Do not let little Miss Rona come and mess up your day. You're 21 today. We legal and we still going up. I love you so much, KK. You are such a warrior. You are such an inspiration to all of us. And I love you from the bottom of my heart, girl. Happy birthday. And you better get lit. Shots on the Zoom.
Hi, KK. Miss you. Happy birthday from Ava. Love you from Ava.
Hello, Caitlin. You know, you're still my Miss America, even though you're 21 years old. Love you.
Caitlin, 21 great years that you had, and 21 more to come. Best of luck to you. Love you.
Happy birthday, Miss 21. We really, really gonna miss you, but I understand that you're gonna have this big blast. If it has to be on Thanksgiving, you're gonna have one for your 21st birthday.
Caitlin, happy 21st birthday. Love you.
Love you.
Hi, Caitlin. This is Aunt Joan. Happy 21st birthday. Now that you're legal, we can go out and have a frozen strawberry daiquiri. Love you.
Happy birthday, KK. 21, have some fun, turn up, and don't forget how amazing and beautiful and creative and strong you are. Love you.
Happy 21st birthday, Caitlin. Love you, love you, love you.
Hi, Caitlin. This is Auntie Nardis. I wanted to say happy 21st birthday to the most special girl I know. You deal with adversity on a regular basis, and you handle it like a champ. I'm so proud of everything that you've done, you know, opening up a nonprofit to help others deal with the pain caused by whatever they're dealing with, and to opening up your new little business. I'm so proud of you, you know, attending college, making the dean's list, and everything that you do makes you special. In the last 21 years, you've served as the light.
Hi, KK. How are you today? It means so much to have a cousin like you. Full of goodness, good times, laughter, and very sassy. Wishing you a very wonderful birthday. May this birthday be just the beginning of a year filled with happiness. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Caitlin. I'm having this drink for you.
Happy 21st birthday.
Shining in your family. Have a special happy 21st birthday. And know when this virus thing is over, we will celebrate to the moon and back. Love you, sweetie.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Ooh. Happy birthday. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Caitlin.
Happy birthday, Caitlin.
We're going to get lit after quarantine over, girl. Whoop, whoop.
Yes, many blessings.
Yes, we love you. Happy birthday.
So, you know, they had to say the best for last. I just want to wish you a happy birthday, Caitlin. Happy 21st birthday. I'm so proud of you and all your accomplishments, everything that you have done, everything that you continue to do, everything that you have started and that you are continuing to push through. You are, as I tell you all the time, my heart. Ain't a day to go by that I don't think about you or how things that I do affect you. I love you. I will always have your back through thick and thin, and that's for life. Happy 21st birthday. Turn up.
Be happy!